in right now.
There on Daruki, he's by himself, separated. Khan gets the slow. Level 16 Camille ready to go in. Jakula goes in with the killer instinct himself, finds it, and that's a 1-for-1 trade now for IG. The flank from Faker is insane! The Azir gets the free hit, and IG are separated, torn. Faker can't get through, but lives through the sustain.
Jakula
over the wall, it's Jackie 2! Korea fills it, and Faker fills the whole damn play!
He's back! That was humongous from Faker, and they're still alive this game.
Where did he come from, Raz?